Hi, Dan and John. I'm Kim from New Jersey. I just want to say I saw How to Succeed in Business for my 16th birthday, and it was fantastic. You guys are great dancers, and I wish I could see it again.
My favorite Finch and Bigley moment would have to be when they performed Brotherhood of Man. Bye, Dan and John. We wish you the best of luck in everything you do, and go Groundhog!
To Dan and John, I'm going to miss you guys so much. The cast did an amazing job. My favorite moment was definitely Grand Old Ivy. It made me laugh very hard.
Dan and John, y'all did an excellent job. I wish you the best of luck with whatever you do next.
The entire show was amazing, and it honestly was the best way I could ever hope to spend my birthday.
John, my name's Natalie. I'm from South Yorkshire in England. Me and a friend came to see How to Succeed in July, and it was literally our favourite thing that we did in New York.
Hey John and Dan, it's Julie, the winner of the Ultimate Fan Contest for How to Succeed in Business. I just wanted to tell you how much I really enjoyed seeing you on stage, and, well, the knitting community will be at such a loss without your nightly performances.
Hi, my name is Shannon, and I'm a huge fan of How to Succeed. It was the best Broadway show I have and probably will ever see. Dan and Johnny did an amazing job on the show, and I'm so fortunate I got to see both of you perform.
Keep it up and take care. Much love from Germany!
Hi, my name is Abby, and I'm from the Philippines. I went to New York for the first time ever just to catch Dan in this play, and I'm really glad that I did because he was absolutely amazing in it. I hope you come back to Broadway soon, and I wish you good luck in everything.
My favorite scene is playing Grand Old Ivy. It makes me want to see the show again and again, so I have.
Hi John, hi Dan, this is Megan. I came to see How to Succeed back in September with my mom, and we had the greatest time. I wish you both the best of luck with all of your future plans, and thank you so much for teaching me how to succeed. Bye guys!
Goodbye Dan, goodbye John, we will miss you.